Hi, and welcome back to Logitech. Today, we have something special for you. This is the brand new Logitech MX Creative Console. This is an all-new addition to the Master Series of products that's designed to elevate your creative workflow with the help of meticulously crafted controls. The MX Creative Console comes in two colors, pale gray and graphite. In the box, you get the Creative Dialpad and Creative Keypad wrapped in sustainable packaging. You get a stand, a 1.5-meter USB-C to C cable, and some user documentation. The MX Creative Keypad has 9 display keys which are fully customizable, and you get 2 page buttons at the bottom. Meanwhile, on the MX Creative Dialpad, you have a large customizable dial, a fluid roller, and 4 customizable buttons. And at the back, you have an easy switch button, along with a battery compartment with 2 pre-installed batteries. Let's take a look at how to set up your MX Creative Console. For the MX Creative Keypad, plug one end of the USB-C cable to the keypad and connect the other end of the USB-C cable to your computer. And that's it. Your MX Creative Keypad is ready to go. For MX Creative Dialpad, first switch on your dialpad. Once powered on, it'll automatically go into pairing mode. And under your Bluetooth settings, click on the MX Dialpad and you have successfully paired your Creative Dialpad to your computer. The MX Creative Console is designed to help you quickly access shortcuts and adjust fine parameters in any creative software from Adobe and also perform computer shortcuts. The MX Creative Keypad has 9 customizable buttons with a display to help better select your preferred actions. You can have up to 15 pages of actions per app, and the paging keys can be used to move back and forth between pages. You also get a stand that can be used with the Creative Keypad. This allows you to position your Creative Keypad at an angle of your preference for better reachability. The MX Creative Dialpad has a fluid dial and roller that can be used to adjust fine parameters as per your preference. Meanwhile, the 4 customizable buttons can be programmed to perform actions like undo, redo, copy-paste, and more. You can customize the MX Creative Console to suit your workflow with Logi Options Plus. With Logi Options Plus, you can create custom profiles for specific applications, thereby improving the speed for your workflow. You can also use Options Plus to program your Creative Console to perform computer shortcuts like adjust brightness, change volume, and more. With Options Plus, you can also customize the action ring and assign various actions of your choice. To access the actions ring, just press the bottom right button of your MX Creative Dialpad. With intuitive controls paired with unlimited customizations, the MX Creative Console is designed to increase the speed and efficiency of your creative workflow so that you can focus on what matters. If you have any questions or for more information, please feel free to reach out to us at our support site, linked in the description. Thank you for joining us, and I'll see you next time.